How y'all doing, my brothers and sisters in Christ? I just want to make this quick video that there was this video, just right quick, just there's this video that I saw on YouTube, and it was called The Sounds of Hell, which was recorded by these scientists who had a large drill who dug all the way down to the center of the earth back some 40 years ago in Siberia. They actually took a big gigantic drill, and they dug all the way down some 14.4 kilometers deep. And what they said that the drill started to rotate very, very kind of funny. Like, it kept, you know, just stopping and rotating kind of funny. And they took the drill out, and they said they hit some type of pocket, some type of open space pocket that was in the core of the earth. And they dropped a real long microphone that can reach all the way down to the center of the earth. And what they had recorded, that the heat was over 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. That's very hot. That's very hot. And they took the microphone out, and what they heard, it caused them to flee from their job. They quit their job, so they fled. Okay, and about a couple days later, they took the sound of hell out. They took the sounds of hell when they recorded it, and they let it go live all over the air, all over the world. You know, those who got the message, those who listened to it. And just today, I had watched the video. I mean, I watched it a long time ago, but I was in the world at the time. I didn't want to believe in it. I didn't want to believe in hell and all that stuff. I was in the world at the time. But now that I'm born again Christian, Bible believing born again Christian, and I read about heaven and hell and about Jesus Christ and about, you know, eternal life and eternal damnation. And when I heard this on YouTube, when I heard the screams of hell, man, like, y'all should, I'm telling you, I'm not trying to say this to scare y'all or anything like that, but y'all need to give y'all life to the Lord Jesus Christ, because hell is real. This sound that I heard on YouTube, and the recording, it sounds real old, like back in 40 years ago, like it sounds real old, and y'all should listen to it. It's called The Sounds of Hell in Siberia, okay? And don't take my word for it. Listen to it yourselves. And when you listen to the video, you can hear a lot of screams in the background. You can hear a human being tormented, screaming in pain. It's almost like a woman's voice, just about, you know. And you hear a lot of multitudes of people in the background screaming, just agonizing. And when I heard that, you know, that puts me in more fear, you know, holy fear of the Lord, you know, to honor Him, to keep my eyes focused on Him. And not to try to listen to words of men and stuff like that, but to keep my eyes focused on the Word of God. Okay? Now, remember, Jesus did say that in the outer darkness, where they would be weeping and gnashing of teeth. And that's what I heard in that video. So, I love y'all, my brothers and sisters in Christ. That's all I just wanted to say on this video. And I pray that y'all watch the video and listen. And I pray that the fear of the Lord will come into you to make you honor and worship Him. Long life. And stay in the faith. I love y'all, my blessings in Christ. Y'all be blessed.